Look at spot facing. Spot facing is just cleaning up the top of a hole to let a fastener sit on it. We're going to start with a center drill, and then we'll use a twist drill, and then we'll use our counterboring tool to actually make the spot face. So just a little spot drill with the center drill, follow that with the twist drill, do some peg drilling, make a hole. Spot facing is used a lot of times on casting when the surface is uneven to help the fastener to sit down level on the top of the surface.